Hi friends, this is Deepak Kar. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Deepak the Dhaba. Well friends, today at Deepak the Dhaba, we will be preparing paneer tikka. Well, this recipe has been requested by my friend to prepare it in a very easy way. So let's start preparing paneer tikka in my way. So friends, for preparing paneer tikka, let's check out the ingredients what we have. I have paneer. I have cut it into pieces, in this pieces, 1 inch by 1 inch pieces. Along with that, I have tomatoes. I have removed the seeds, capsicum and onions. I have cut it in this way. A roasted besan, I have roasted it. Dahi or curd, green chilies, garam masala, black pepper, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 2 tablespoon of mustard oil, 2 tablespoon of tandoori masala, 1 teaspoon of chaat masala, and this is a very interesting masala which I am adding, that is a combination of fennel, ajwain and kasturi methi or fenugreek leaves, mint leaves, Kashmiri red chili powder and salt. So let's start preparing paneer tikka. First of all, let's start preparing the marination for paneer tikka. For that, we need curd. Along with that, you will be adding the roasted besan, the mint leaves, green chilies, Kashmiri red chili powder. Now the masalas which I have roasted it, like fennel, ajwain and fenugreek leaves, I have roasted it and made powder to it. Salt, chaat masala, tandoori masala, black pepper, garam masala, then mustard oil. Now mix this entire mixture properly. As you can see, our marination is already prepared. Now to it, add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and mix it again. So this completes the marination for tikka. So now to it, add the paneer cubes. Now mix this well. Now you can use a spoon or you can use your hand. I'm sure it's better to use a hand so that you can marinate the paneer properly. So once the paneer has been marinated, now add those onions as well as tomatoes and capsicum and mix it properly. Mix all the things so that all the things will be marinated properly. So as you can see, all the things are properly marinated. Keep this for about 5 to 10 minutes. So as you can see, the paneer has been marinated for about 15 minutes. Take the skewer, and what we need to do is to now prepare the tikka. Just insert this, 1 onion, 1 tomato, 1 paneer and 1 capsicum. Just follow the process. So as you can see, I have already fixed the paneer and all the vegetables in the skewer. Now we need to grill it. So for grilling this paneer tikka, what we need is a grill pan, or you can use a griller or micro oven. Now as most people will be comfortable cooking this in a griller, so I'm using a griller. To it, I'd be adding a bit of vegetable oil. Now once the oil gets heated, add the skewers, Now, as the paneer is getting cooked, just brush some clarified butter on top of it to add more flavors, or you can add butter, and you will be having a very good color and texture. So friends, as you can see, the tikka is already cooked now, and you can see both the sides have been cooked properly. So switch off the gas and serve it in a plate with green chutney. So friends, our paneer tikka is already prepared now. So friends, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to receive notification from my channel, and please share it with your friends and family. And one more thing which I want to share with you is that if any one of my subscribers have tried my dish at home, please comment below so that I will get motivated. Thank you very much.